Hi guys, this is Daniel, the pyjama prime minister of all common people on earth. And my hair looks so odd today. That's okay. Anyway, I was watching Steve Jobs documentary the other night, and he was saying same thing as I like to see the world as. When you grow up, you are kind of told that you have to follow a certain path, and you have to get a job, and you have to have a family, and you have to have a little vacation then and there, and then you have to work hard and to provide for your family and all that. And I'm like, but he saw the world in a totally different way, and I see life in a totally different way as well, because as I said to you before, guys, it's easy to just fit the bill and fit the blueprint of most people, but we only have one life. So my question is, shall I just give it all up? Shall I just say, okay, I'll just get a job, 9-to-5 job, whatever is paid, you know, I come home late, stressed out, annoyed with my boss and all that, and at the end of the month, I'll probably get almost nothing. Which is better than nothing, as I get now. But then again, is it worth it? Everything I'm trying to achieve, is it worth it? Is it that crazy, or is it just, is it one of those things that we have to do? Like, man, if there was no people like me risking it all for something positive, for something truly special, for something different, then guys, this world would be just still in, you know, like 2,000, 3,000 years ago, okay? So I believe it's worth it. I believe that even if my family will be disappointed with me, even if I fail, I'll still know I tried. I'll still know I've done everything. So it's the same for everyone. You know, if you have a dream, if you have an idea, if you're creative, if you want to do something with your life, just do it, man. But if you're young and you're still, you know, under your parents' roof, and you don't have to pay much, you don't have to do much, then definitely do it, man. That is the best time to do it. So anyway, guys, this is my update for now. I still have about a week and a half to wait for God's sign, for God's miracle. And I'm looking forward to it. I know it's gonna happen in a way or another, and I'm just so happy. But anyway, as always, I love you guys, and I'll see you. Cheers. Bye bye.